All right, guys, today's the day.
Today, we go pick up the new car. All right, boys, fueled up the rig, got the trailer, gotta love U-Haul. This time, they didn't give me any crap. Last two times I got a trailer from U-Haul, I had to go to a different location because my trailer wasn't there. They do compensate you 50 bucks, so it wasn't too bad, but man. And he kind of scared me at first. He was like, oh, of course this happens. And I'm like, no, don't, nope, not today. But no, we had it, it was there. So yeah, let's go get it. I'm stoked. It's gonna be a sweet, sweet new thing for the channel, guys. I know you guys are psyched. Well, I know I'm psyched. You guys will be psyched. See you soon. Something good, tell me that you like. All right, we're pulling up. We are pulling up. She's probably gonna be in the driveway. Oh man, this is exciting. Ooh, there she is. Mm-hmm. There she be. Old school, but look at how nice the little ramp is. They don't have those little risers up, unless someone beat them down. Right here? This is where my frame rails always used to get caught in the 240.
Somebody beat him down.
I thought that's good. It'll make it so much easier.
The window, just to give you a heads up, was acting really funky before.
The window?
The driver's side window.
What was it doing?
But only when the door's shut. And I was like, what the fuck? Like,
what's it doing?
I'll show you real quick. I honestly never did that to me before, and I was like, And then when I was watching it, I fucking knocked the trim off here before.
Uh-oh.
I was gonna say, if you're towing it, just pop it off.
Yeah.
Because it's missing this clip.
Gotcha.
Oh!
Ooh, gooey.
Gooey.
God, it's like slammed in the rear, man.
Dude, it's like dumped in the back. When you use the switch, it's like acting up. It's probably just the switch. You go up and it goes, God, and you just tap down real quick. Yeah, this is like, it was like acting up on me. I was like, what the fuck is going on? I think it's the switch is shorted out.
Mm-hmm. Wait till you guys see the wheels we're putting on this thing. Tell me that color isn't fire. Ooh. About to load her up. I'll touch back in a second. Oh. Well. There it is, boys. We're gonna get a real nice look at it when we get home. I'm stoked. All right, well, it's super windy, so I do apologize for that, but she is here. And check out the wheels. Oh God, the sun is not really helping me out right now. So the wheels aren't on there. Those are just kind of mocked up right now, but those are the new wheels. They're actually style 40s is what they're called. Now I'm new to the whole BMW game, but these wheels are extremely, extremely rare. But I mean, come on, tell me those don't look absolutely insane. These are from the Z3M Beamers, and I mean, I couldn't be more pumped about them. So let me just go over this whole car with you guys right quick. Let me just start off with showing you what came with the car. So obviously we got the wheels, which are pretty rare and pretty awesome. We have full stop tech, Can we get there? The sun is gnarly out here. Full stop tech, front and rear brakes, rotors and pads, all complete, brand new. We have ISC, I'll have to look those up. Coilovers, struts, and we got the springs for the rear, front and rear obviously. And here, I don't even know what's in here. Oh, these are brand new lower control arms. Bada boom, you know what I mean? Because apparently well these ones actually have a little bit of a problem. We also back up in here, we have some center caps for the wheels. And what do we got? Some coil packs, just some random stuff. Oh yeah, like a metal thermostat housing, just because the ones that are on here are plastic. What do we have? Some new grills. I guess these ones won't fit, or will they fit? No, these ones will fit. Yeah, I think that's pretty much it for the trunk. And as you guys can see, the wheels that are, you know, currently on and just literally just rollers. And then we also have up in here these ones probably are the rear brakes. Yeah, no, these ones are the rear brakes. We already opened into those. But, I mean, the interior, hang on. I mean, I don't know if you guys can see, the sun is super bright right now, but I'll try and get some better footage for you guys a little bit later when the sun goes down. But, oh. Door panel is a little bit off. We'll have to fix that. It actually has the full M3 kit on it. I believe something, the rear, that little black lip, that's M3. The side skirts are M3, and the front bumper and lip is all M3. Now, there are obviously a couple changes I already want to do right off the bat. I want to get rid of these headlights, just get some stock factory ones with some amber corners in them. I probably will maybe upgrade to like the Aero Latch black hood pins, or I might just try and find like an actual, but there's already holes in the hood, so we'll figure something out. But I really want to get these wheels on. The only problem is obviously we have to get the coilovers on first, because for some weird reason, whatever's on here right now, they are lowering springs, but the rear is absolutely dumped. So, as you guys can see, I mean, they will not, you know, on the tires over the fender. And also I believe that these sit pretty far out as far as width, the offset and the width of the tire, the wheel itself is way bigger. So I'm pretty sure we are gonna have to wide body the car. So I'm gonna have to look into some options tonight. I know, what is it, function form? I probably messed that up, I don't think. Felony form makes some pretty insane stuff. I'm gonna try and get in contact with them. Maybe they can hook me up and help me out with some pieces for this E36. Or I might just kind of, for now, I might just get like the little over black pieces, just so we don't have to, you know, blow $800 in fiber, you know, whatever, fiberglass, unless we get a sweet deal. The paint, it's actually, apparently it is an OEM BMW color, but it was never painted on USDM BMWs. I believe there's only 8 like legitimate ones in the world. So that's pretty cool. I think it's like the only one in the US that's painted this color. Maybe not, probably not. Yeah, I mean, there's no rust, which is awesome. I think there's like a little quarter size hole, maybe like on the floor, I believe. Yeah, there's like a quarter size hole, which that's cake to fix. Debadged, it's a 1998, by the way. It's a 323 IS. I don't even know if I mentioned that. But I mean, I'm really stoked on it. It's gonna be a super fun build. If you guys are pumped for it, toss a like, you know what I'm saying? I mean, that looks so good. I got plans for these wheels too, and I'm thinking, let me know what you guys think. Polish the lip, powder coat the center black. I think that looks super, super nice. Might as well fire it up, hey? Probably should. I noticed the doors, they actually come up like, almost like an Aston, if you guys know what I'm talking about. They have the doors that kind of, what they call like dove doors. My camera just will focus. They kind of open up. That's pretty sweet. Oh, here we go. There she be. Now the idle is a little bit jumpy. Unfortunately it has these pins, which kind of suck. I So the idle is a little bit jumpy, but I believe it's because of this filter. I don't think it likes it because we said it ran fine before we put this on here. And I guess you could also check the math, but I mean, it's really not too big of a deal. I will probably find like an OEM cone filter for it, just because I don't really like the way this kind of sits and looks. It just looks a little shady. So we will go ahead and fix that. Man, I really need like some kind of a UV lens or something. But yeah, I mean, we just compression tested the motor last night, and it was 180 to one, no, excuse me, it was almost 200 on all of the cylinders. Set you up for a cheeky little rev. Super quiet. Also, that actually leads me to my next point. We actually have a whole M3 exhaust for it, as I dropped a hood pin.
Well, I think that's gonna be it for this video, guys. I just wanted to introduce you to the new build. If you guys are stoked, please hit that thumbs up button. I think it was a pretty fair trade. S14 for E36, I'm all right with it. I'm actually gonna get to work on this guy right now. Maybe start doing the brakes and go ahead and install the coilovers. I am probably gonna play musical cars a little bit because we have a few in the driveway right now. But I'm gonna go ahead and just kind of clean it up, get everything out of the car. Obviously, we'll be filming, so make sure you guys tune back for the next E36 build video. Can't wait to get started with this thing. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Later.